Another community shocked by the devastating violence.
1,000 registered opioid deaths are under arrest, charged with human trafficking.
Students are evacuating with their hands up.
On our knees we pray as we rise to
close my eyes and contemplate on why I chose to be great. I find myself trying to escape from where I'm supposed to be safe. Or maybe I should pray like I'm supposed to be saved. Sometimes I feel like getting even, but I chose to behave. I'm mentally locked in a prison and I need bail. But the internet'll kill me quicker than the streets will. And if that shit doesn't kill me, then the police will. Or maybe all the refills on the e-pills or the lean will. I wish I was more flourished. I wish I had more courage. I feel like there's more purpose. And maybe it's all worth it. I wanna keep on learning, but I couldn't be more nervous. When I keep looking for answers and I gotta keep on searching, the tables keep on turning. Try to call up the Jesus, but the phone keep on ringing. I think I need more service, the calls seem more urgent. And all I see is more murders, the soldiers keep on serving. I wonder if it's all worth it, I wonder.
On our knees we pray.